Jonathan Hansler. In the film, I play the part of Ernest Hogg, a kind of crazy sort of Dick Van Dyke Darlington inventor.
And what was it about that role and about this story overall that most inspired you as a storyteller?
I think it's very important subject, this. You know, it's a story of a wonderful man who I met, Paul, obviously, when we were shooting it. He's a lovely guy. And he's just somebody who, you know, has been through stuff. And I understand what that's like because, you know, similar things happen to people in life. Not everybody has a smooth ride. And this is a man who never had a smooth ride. But it's a lovely story because it has a lovely twist to it. You know, when everything gets bad, light comes, you know? So you get that lovely sort of... The idea of giving them wings is such a wonderful title because it evokes how a bird can be free once they're free from their shackles. I love Sean. He won't mind me saying it. He's completely mad, but wonderful at the same time. He's one of the most, I think, inspirational people I've worked with. He never stops. He's got a brilliant mind, and he works incredibly tirelessly all the time. And working with someone like that's very exciting, you know. It was a whirlwind, let me tell you. The whole thing was a whirlwind, but it was great. Yeah, it's a great experience.